Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. This one's about putting a clip in between two other clips. Let's check it out. The first way to insert a clip is to drag and drop it in between our timeline clips. Notice that when we drag the clip here, a space will open up indicating where our insert will go. And once we release our mouse, the clip will drop right into place. Be aware that inserting clips will move subsequent clips to the right, increasing the duration of your project. You can insert more than one clip at once. For example, we'll command-click these two clips and drag them in. Let's undo that. Here's some other awesome ways to insert your clips. Position the playhead where you want to insert your clip. Optionally, you can have the snapping tool on so that the playhead snaps directly to the intersection. Select one or more clips and either click the insert button or use the shortcut key W. The clip is now inserted at the playhead location. Inserting a clip will divide the clip into two parts. We'll position the playhead in the middle of a clip and demonstrate. If we insert a clip here, the flamingo clip gets cut at the playhead position to make room for the inserted clip. And we're not done yet. One more thing. Sometimes you may want to insert gaps or placeholders to reserve space for a clip you might not have ready yet. First, position the playhead where you want it. Then, in the top navigation, choose Edit, Insert Generator, then Gap or Placeholder. Or we can use either of these shortcuts. Placeholders and gaps behave like video clips. They can be adjusted to any length. But while placeholders display a sample image in the viewer, gaps display an empty black screen. Later on, when we have a clip we'd like to use, we can very easily overwrite the gap with our new clip without messing up the layout of our project. We'll cover using gaps and placeholders in more detail later on. Inserting a clip may or may not be for you. It just depends on exactly what you're trying to accomplish, but at least you have this tool in your toolbox now. If you're looking for amazing plugins for Final Cut Pro, Pixel Film Studio Store is where you want to look, where you can find an amazing array of Final Cut Pro plugins designed to take your project to the next level.
Well, I reckon you've been looking for more tutorials, am I right or am I right? Well, we've got your answers right over here at Pixel Film Studios, where there's free tutorials for Final Cut Pro.